Good afternoon. This is Jim Lakey with news announcements for St. John and Maxville, Kansas, on Cable Channel 3 and SandylandCenter.org, our website. Today is Monday. It's the 4th of January. And for most of us, it's now 2016 and not 2015. And we're having a nice day today. It's 30 degrees here at the square at noontime, but we're going to have a sunny day, the high of 40, the low of 24. Then, actually, the next 4 days are going to be pretty much the end of having really nice weather for a while. Tuesday is partly cloudy and windy, 41 the high, 31 the low. Wednesday, even better, cloudy, 43 the high, 35 the low, and then on Thursday, rainy and 46 the high and 34 the low and an 80% chance of rain. And then predictions for the next week or so after that is for really cold weather. Friday will be cloudy. 41 the high, 24 the low, and then on Saturday, partly cloudy, 36 the high, and 18 the low. And you don't want to know what happens after that. We'll have to warm up and get used to that. Well, most of all the excitement has happened already, and so here we are with just the menus to tell you about. It was nice that the Chiefs won their game yesterday. But anyway, we're Monday at the Sunflowers. We're having barbecued pork chops, carrots, corn, and a roll and a cookie. Then on Tuesday, baked turkey patty, buttered pasta. And on Wednesday, paprika chicken and broccoli and cauliflower with bread. And at the VIP Center in Maxville, they're having a chicken patty today with baked beans. And on Tuesday, roast beef, mashed potatoes with gravy. And on Wednesday, Polish sausage with sweet potatoes and steamed cabbage. And that's all the announcement, and that's all the news. It's a good one for the beginning of the year. The word of the day is this: you can't get much done by starting tomorrow. This is Jim Lakey, hoping you have a great Monday, and stay warm.